Good afternoon, Carolina's family. I'm Amy Wood, and we're having a great, beautiful day in the upstate. No matter what town you're in, we're in downtown Greenville right now. It is beautiful, and people are enjoying it.
A little more cooler today, a little bit cooler today, I think, which makes us feel a little bit normal, I think.
Yeah,
I'm Ben Hoover. Thanks for joining us for Carolina's Family at 4. We have a lot going on today. In fact, I cannot believe it's Thursday, actually.
I know. It's,
it feels like the national championship game was like 2 weeks ago. It was Monday.
I think that made the week feel a lot longer for a lot of people.
For sure.
Because Tuesday felt really long. Everyone was so tired.
Exactly.
It lasted forever. But we've made it past that, and we want to take you to a really cool scene and ask this really important question today. Do your dogs think they're cats? Take a look at this picture. This is one of our 7 cam shots sent in by one of our fantastic viewers. Do you see the pups up there on the back of the couch, the chairs? This 7 cam shot was taken by Heather Hannon in Inman there in the living room at her place. And I've seen my dogs do this too. My smaller dog, especially. Obviously the golden retrievers are climbing up on the back of the chair, but we have a cockapoo and he just gets up there like, I'm like, are you a cat? What do you think you are?
I love when the really big dogs think they're cats and they crawl on your lap.
Yes,
they think they're lap dogs.
Too fun. Well, we have a lot coming up today on the show, and we have a story about dogs today and whether or not music and voices and things would help them be happy at home. We'll check that out a little later. But we also have something to get you ready for the weekend, because we're just about there, folks. One more day to Friday, and we will, of course, hit that weekend. And there's a really fun thing that you need to know about. There is this food truck rollout going on, and we'll tell you all about it coming up.
And if you're not feeling 100% or even just a little bit low on energy, we've got you covered today. Hannah, our lifestyle consultant, is here with ways to help us boost up our energy.
I need that today.
I need it today, too.
I really do. Also, if you're not feeling the power of play in your life, we're going to do something to change that. Today we have the science behind playful learning and how teachers can use that in their classrooms to make the learning even more effective. We have some experts. They've written a book, and they're in the studio to talk to us. So stick around for that.
That's right. Looking forward to that. But right now, we do want to get a check on your forecast with Storm Team 7 meteorologist Malachi Rogers in Spartanburg.
All right, a good Thursday, guys. We are looking at sunny skies. Good-looking weather today, 50s and 60s. A little bit cooler than yesterday. A little bit of a drop in temperatures thanks to our front, but it's very nice. 64 in Greenville, 61 in Spartanburg, and low 50s for Asheville and Hendersonville. We're starting to see those winds really pick up out of the